Officials, the clock has been stopped at 21. She'll be allowed to refire.